Everybody follow me.
That's all right.
One time. Two times. Three times. One, two, three. Hit it.
Go.
Russell Wilson has a significant ankle injury and puts his week two start against the Rams into question. Wilson injured the ankle in the third quarter after being sacked by Ndamukong Suh, but did not miss any snaps in the game and threw a career-high 43 passing attempts. And no surprise in the post-game.